Today we're going to talk about the subject of passion and why it is absolutely essential for any and every musician. So before we kick off, please hit subscribe, support this channel and the trombone community. Thanks very much. So Mr. Joseph Alessi Jr., who doesn't know this guy? I had the privilege to meet him a few times at masterclasses in various countries. The one moment that I'll never forget, apart from not meeting him for an early jogging session because I was on the wrong bridge, at the same masterclass week in a place called Schwäbisch Hall in south of Germany, it was the Enrique Crespo, rest in peace, Brass Academy. And he was there one summer. And we were having a barbecue somewhere in the middle of this week. Happened to be talking to him about his time in Canada, actually. He was in Montreal for a number of years, I believe, in the symphony there. Charles Dutoit, famous conductor there. And he asked me about the recording of the planets, specifically the one with the organ. When I let on that I hadn't yet heard that recording, he immediately tensed up and got very close in my face. I was sitting down on a bench, he was standing, he was maybe there. It's not the biggest of guys. He got right in my face and said, "You have to hear that recording. It is an engineering and a musical masterpiece." I thought, okay, Joe, as long as you leave me alone now. Of course, you don't forget that kind of thing. As soon as I got home, I checked it out. Indeed, it's absolutely phenomenal. That moment when Pierre, what's his name? Baudry, I think, on bass trombone, cuts in with the low valve register with the organ on the low pedal. It's so together. It's a mind-blowing moment in recorded musical history. Both parts are just so together. They blend perfectly. It's that bass trombone cash register that we all dream of nailing in concert. And indeed, after hearing it, I understood why he was so passionate about it. The point for me is that this kind of passion about these recordings is severely missing amongst a lot of musicians, even professionals, but especially in students. Students that then don't end up making the long haul in the music profession. Where's the passion? Doesn't it all start from this passion for the recorded sound or the live sound, the sound? So if you're not burning to listen to those records, wherever they may be now, you know, it's never been easier to get to these recordings, click, 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 and maybe that's the problem. It's too easy. We used to have to search much harder. But I believe that sense of passion for listening and consuming is the wrong word, but really listening deeply, enjoying, loving the sound is the absolute baseline for anybody thinking of making music their profession. If it's a hobby, that's different. But if you're really going to go the long road, the marathon road with the musical profession, I believe that passion is the most important thing that's going to keep you going, you know, in the cold winters, let's say Corona, you know, which we've just been through and may have to go through again. Lockdowns, what a terrible time. I wore out most of my LPs. You know, I think the cartridge is broken on my player. David Oistrakh playing Beethoven violin concerto. It's just phenomenal. I cannot get enough of that sound. Speak to any of the best players around, they will have this love affair with that record, that player, Michel Becquet playing Mozart on the alto, the overtones, the beauty, the sheer beauty in his playing. What's your list? What's your passion? What are your top five trombone recordings? Bang, 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 bang. Ben van Dyke melody. Joe Alessi, Return to Sorrento. I just said Michel Becquet. Irby Green, 21 trombones. And fifth place, maybe Randy Hawes. We could keep going, but the point is bang, you know. It should be there. Passion. Get off my soapbox for today. Let us know in the comments, what's your number one trombone recording that keeps you going through the deep dark winters? See you next time.